Yo, what's up guys? I'm gonna be showing you in this video how to duplicate the mods for the Cryptolith lore for this season of the hunt. This is pretty much Chalice for the Opulent season for Menagerie, and these mods are like runes. And the way you duplicate them is you're gonna want to slot the first rune, second rune, third rune, and just reset it. You can only duplicate the second slot here. Can't duplicate first or third. So you slot in whatever you want. Notice I have 18 reloads. Slot that in, and then just slot in anything in the last slot again. Reset, I had 18 reloads, and now I have 19, as you can see. So if you want to use this farm, do it now. I'm guessing it's going to get patched pretty soon. So go ahead and do this because I don't exactly know how to get these runes, like the best way of farming them out in the open world, but I would say do this now. Get as many as you want. I'm getting 20 of each. I think that's a good amount to use for the season, but I honestly don't even think I'm going to be doing this event too much anyway, since I don't even like it and I don't think it's fun. And the weapons, personally, I don't like them. I think only good weapon is the Deafening Whisper, which is the wave frame grenade launcher. It's like Martyr's Retribution. I don't like it though, so if I'm gonna be grinding, that's what I'm gonna be grinding for. I don't even know if I'm gonna use it, but I'd like to have a god roll just you know, for safe measure. But yeah, here it is. Here's how you get runes fast. Just do it now, or it's gonna get patched soon, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching.